Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. In the name of Allah, who is the most beneficial and the most merciful. Assalamu alaikum, dear students. How are you? I hope you will be fine. I am your teacher from class 5. So today our chapter is chapter number 8. The name of chapter number 8 is the explorer and the explorations. Explorer and the explorations. So the question is, answer the following questions in detail. We have questions and we give answer there in details. So the first question is, write detailed account of Ibn Battuta's travels. यहाँ पर हमने इब्न बतूता ने जो सफ़र किया है उस पर एक डिटेल लिखनी है, उन्होंने कहाँ से क्या क्या सफ़र किया. So the answer is, he traveled for about 30 years. Ibn Battuta put together a detailed journey about his journey. The name of book is Rihlas on the stories of Ibn Battuta's travels. The next question is, who was Kublai Khan? Kublai Khan kaun tha? Kublai Khan was the leader of China at that time. Kublai was the leader of China at that time. Now let's see our third question. The third question is, what do you know about Vasco? Vasco da Gama. Vasco da Gama was born in 1416 after death in Portugal. His father was also an explorer. At that time, spices from India were very popular in Europe. He died of malaria shortly. He died on 23rd December 1524 in Kochi, India. So, this question is about Vasco da Gama. You write on it. The fourth question is, write detailed note on Neil Armstrong. Neil Armstrong पर यहाँ पर हमने एक नोट लिखना है, वो कौन थे. So Neil Armstrong was born on 5th August 1930 in Wapakoneta. His love for flying started at young age. At the age of 15, he got his pilot's lessons. Neil was called up by the Navy and became a fighter pilot. He flew over 200 different types of aircrafts. During his career, he died in Cincinnati, Ohio in 2012. So student, do this question on your notebook very well and learn it. Okay, Allah Hafiz. Thank you.